Middletown police in Dauphin County arrested a man who they say led officers on a chase at more than 110 miles an hour last Tuesday. Police say Brian Lezer led police in a stolen car through Middletown and into Lancaster County. Police say they stopped chasing him when he went into a residential area in Elizabethtown. Because of his reckless driving, he was arrested a short time later.